What does the online editing means? Online editor is a finisher. Within the edit process, creating the final full resolution version of the program. The role is more technical than it is a creative. The online editor often performs the role of colorist, where color balance and luminance need to be balanced between different shoots. Online editor functions require very strong IT and file delivery skills, and he must be familiar with the major technical systems for finishing, such as Adobe Premiere and other software. Online and offline video editing. Online video editing is a finishing stage, and low resolution files are reconnected with the original full quality footage. During this phase, color corrections, effects work, audio and final titles are incorporated into the films. Online is a virtuality or cyberspace, and offline is a reality. How in the cricket is a video footage from several camera angles along with commentary and on-screen animations synchronized so fast and telecast live. Cricket, like most other fast-paced sport formats, uses online editing and real-time frame switching to synchronize the switch between different video angles. All camera frames that are being recorded are shown on a multi-screen monitor layout, where the master editor watches them continuously throughout the match. The master editor is also constantly talking to his team of cameramen, as also the commentators sitting in the commentary box, and switches to a particular frames as soon as the commentators start talking about the particular ball shoot incident. Online editor also connected to the third umpire, who is shown the instant replay for officially decision referred to him. Likewise, cricket these days make use of high-end video serves for real-time editing during telecast. Video serves with their advanced technology have allowed for more complex replays, such as freeze frame, frame by frame replay at variable speeds, overlaying of virtual graphics, instant analysis tools such as ball speed or immediate distance calculations.